Hi friends, welcome to Alpha Mathematical Institute, Avadi, Chennai. Now we will discuss a problem on partial differential equation. Directly we will move to the problem. Let u be the unique solution of dou square u divided by dou t square minus dou square u divided by dou x square equals to 0, where x belongs to R and t greater than 0, with the initial condition that u of x comma 0 equals to f of x, and then dou u by dou t at x comma 0 equals to 0 for all x belongs to R, where f is a function from R to R, satisfies the relation f of x equals to x into 1 minus x for all x belongs to closed interval 0 comma 1, and f of x equals to f of x plus 1 for all x belongs to R. That means f of x equals to f of x plus 1 means f of x is a periodic function with period 1. Then we have to calculate this value u of 1 by 2 comma 5 by 4. Yes, first option 1 by 8, second option 1 by 10, third option 3 divided by 16, fourth option 7 by 10. Okay, so actually in this problem, one wave equation is given, which is given by this equation dou square u divided by dou t square minus dou square u divided by dou x square equals to 0, along with the initial condition u of x comma 0 equals to f of x and dou u by dou t at x comma 0 equals to 0, right? And f satisfies this condition f of x equals to f of x plus 1, and f of x equals to x into 1 minus x for all x belongs to this interval 0 comma 1. We have to evaluate this value u of 1 by 2 comma 5 by 4. Okay, so if we know the solution for the one dimensional wave equation, then we can easily solve this problem. Okay, so let us discuss the general one dimensional wave equation. So general one dimensional wave equation look like this: dou square u divided by dou t square is equals to c square into dou square u divided by dou x square, where x lies between minus infinity to plus infinity. This x is called spatial variable, right? And then t greater than 0, t is a time variable, with the initial condition u of x comma 0 equals to f of x, which is called initial displacement, and then dou u by dou t at x comma 0 equals to g of x, which is called initial velocity. And then we know the D'Alembert solution for the above wave equation. Okay, the D'Alembert solution for the above wave equation is u of x comma t equals to 1 by 2 into f of x plus ct plus f of x minus ct plus 1 divided by 2c into integral x minus ct to x plus ct g of s into ds. Okay, so here our given equation is this one: dou square u divided by dou t square equals to dou square u divided by dou x square. You just compare this equation along with the general wave equation, so we will get c value is 1, and then f of x value u of x comma 0 equals to f of x, dou u by dou t at x comma 0 equals to 0. So here f of x equals to x into 1 minus x, and f of x satisfies this relation, and then g of x equals to 0, right? Therefore solution to this problem is u of x comma t equals to 1 by 2 into f of x plus t plus f of x minus t, because c value is 1, and then plus 1 divided by 2c into integral x minus ct to x plus ct g of s into d of s, ds will come. But here g of x equals to 0. Okay, so that expression will not come here. So this is the solution: u of x comma t equals to 1 by 2 into f of x plus t plus f of x minus t, right? So here we need to calculate u of 1 by 2 comma 5 by 4. So which is equals to 1 by 2 into f of, instead of x I have to replace 1 by 2. 2. Instead of t, I have to replace 5 by 4. Okay, here it will become f of 1 by 2 plus 5 by 4 plus f of 1 by 2 minus 5 by 4. Right. So it can be rewritten as f of 1 by 2 plus 5 by 4 is nothing but f of 7 by 4. F of 1 by 2 minus 5 by 4 is nothing but f of minus 3 by 4. This 7 by 4 can be rewritten as 1 plus 3 by 4. Okay. And then this minus 3 by 4. So we can use this formula f of x equal to f of x minus 1. This is true for all x. So this is true for minus 3 by 4 also. So f of minus 3 by 4 is equals to f of minus 3 by 4 plus 1. So that can be written as 1 minus 3 by 4. So this is this can be rewritten like this. 1 by 2 into f of 1 plus 3 by 4 can be written as f of 3 by 4 by using this formula. And then f of 1 minus 3 by 4, if I simplify 1 minus 3 by 4, I'll get 1 by 4. Okay, so now this 3 by 4 belongs to closed interval 0 comma 1, and then this 1 by 4 also belongs to closed interval 0 comma 1. Therefore we can use the definition of f as x into 1 minus x. So f of 3 by 4 is nothing but 3 by 4 into 1 minus 3 by 4, and then f of 1 by 4 is nothing but 1 by 4 into 1 minus 1 by 4. Okay, so if you simplify these terms, you will get u of 1 by 2 comma 5 by 4 as 3 divided by 16. Okay, therefore correct answer to this question is 3 divided by 16. Right. So for more videos, please subscribe Alpha Mathematical Institute. Thank you.